kick covered by back kick number 12, Tyler Ford on the short kick. Ford recovers the kick at the Sand Springs 48. First and 10, Skiatook. Start Skiatook, 5 yard penalty. Ball moves from the Sand Springs 48 back to the Christian 47, back to the Skiatook 48. It'll be first down, 15 yards to go. First down at the 48 yard line. Yard line. Block in the back. Skiatook. False start, Skiatook. Penalty moves the ball back to the Bulldogs 41. Tackle for the Sandites, number 5, Kipton Presnell, and number 34, Austin Clary. 21, the ball carrier, Cash Carlton. Carlton to the 40-yard line. Second down, 23 yards to go. False start, Skiatook, 5 yard penalty, ball moves from the 40 back to the 35 yard line, second down 28. Penalty flag on the play. 19, Aiden Reckinger on the carry. Holding, Bulldogs. Penalty moves the ball back to the 25-yard line. Sandites decline the penalty. Goes back to third and 28. On the tackle, Jacob Martin, number 27 for the Sandites. Carrying the football, the Bulldogs, number 21, Cash Carlton. Carlton to the 37-yard line, brings up fourth down. Bulldogs take 20 yards in lieu of running the fourth down play. Sandites will take over first and 10 at the Sand Springs 43-yard line. False start, Sandites, 5-yard penalty. Ball moves from the 43 of Sand Springs back to the 38. Remains first down, 15 yards to go. Sandites, 5-yard penalty. Ball moves from the 38 to the 33. First down remains. It'll be 20 yards to go for the Sandites. Harper, 23 on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Playing the football, the Sandites, Tyler Ray, number 43. Penalty flag on the play. Legal shift on the Sandites against the running play. Come back to the spot. Perry, number 28 on the tackle, 43, Tyler Ray on the carry for Sandites. Ray to the 39-yard line. Second down, 14 for the Sandites. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Sandites. Fumble recovered by the Sandites, number 23.
Hey, receivers! Over there! Boy! Work down! Work down! Move it with the ball!
First and 22, Clark Lane with the fumble recovered. First and 10, Sandites at the 47-yard line of the Bulldogs. Tyler Parker, number 30 on the carry. Loss on the play back to the 50-yard line, brings second down and 13 to the Sandites. Sandites number 11, Ryder Black. Ball will be placed at the Bulldog 3 for the point after try. Delay a game on the Sandites. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Ball moves from the 3 back to the 8 for the point after try. Point after try, no good. We get ready for the Sandite kickoff to the Bulldogs. Sand Springs to kick from their 40. Skiatook to receive at the 50. We need both teams quickly to the kickoff positions. Both teams quickly to the kickoff positions. The football up for the Sandite kickoff, number 77, Eric Faust.
go get somebody.
Everybody up for kickoff. Kick covered by the Bulldogs, number 28, Tristan Perry, at the 50-yard line. First and 10, Skiatook. Number 43 on the tackle. Throwing the ball. Skiatook number 34, Maverick Kenton. Well, the official timeout for an injured Bulldog. Injured on the play, number 12, Tyler Ford. Gain of 5 on the last play by the Bulldogs, puts the ball at the Sand Springs 45. Second down, 5 yards to go. Hinton 34 on the carry. On the tackle, the Sandites number 24, Ethan Johnson. Gain of a yard on the play. Brings up third down and 4. Fourth, number 1 on the carry. Brennan Foster, number 17 on the tackle for the Sandites. Fourth to the Sand Springs 39. That's a first and 10 Bulldogs. Penalty flag back at the 40-yard line. Holding. Skiatook. Don't forget, delicious, fresh, hot Chick-fil-A sandwiches now available in the Sandite concession stand. Grilled hot dogs as well, right off the grill. So be sure to pick up a couple of Chick-fil-A's and hot dogs. We're coming up on the end of the first quarter. As we begin the first quarter, we get ready to go to second quarter action. Again, be sure to visit our good friends in the Sandite concession stand. Cold bottled water, great assortment of pop down there today. Gatorade as well, and those delicious Chick-fil-A sandwiches made right here in Sand Springs in our Chick-fil-A store. Don't forget Chick-fil-A available Monday through Saturday, and they have delicious other food products. Waffle fries, all kinds of different cold drinks. I like the shakes that they make over there. Be sure to visit the local Chick-fil-A in Sand Springs. If you need something catered, stop in and talk to them about how they cater events. Next, the Chick-fil-A, we just sold out. They sent me a text from the concession stand, but plenty of delicious grilled hot dogs available while we wait on more Chick-fil-A sandwiches. Thank you. Number one on the carry, Ray, number 43 on the tackle for the Sandites. No gain on the play. Second down and 20. Lateral covered by the Bulldogs, number one, Derek Orr. Loss on the play, back to the Bulldogs, 42. For a loss by the Sandites, number two, Ace Smith. Bulldogs elect to take 20 yards and move running fourth down. Sandites will go back on offense after the 20-yard assessment. Sandites take over first and 10 at the Sand Springs 47. Timeout Bulldogs, they use their first timeout in the first half, two timeouts remaining. 21, Cash Carlton on the tackle for the Bulldogs, carrying the ball for the Sandites. Number 11, Ryder Black. Loss of a yard on the play for the Sandites, back to the 46, brings up second down 11. First down. On the tackle, number 10 on the 42 Sandites, Connor Gravado. Lost on the play back to the 37-yard line of the Bulldogs. Second down, 14. Completion recovered by the Sandites, number 10, Connor Gordado. Officials time out for the injured Bulldog. Injured on the play, the Bulldogs, number 28, Tristan Peary.
Yeah, that's above.
Sandai concession stand. Just a reminder, those frozen ices are still available, and the ice cream drumsticks with the waffle cone on the bottom, ice cream, chocolate, and nuts on top. So be sure to visit the Sandai concession stand for the frozen ices and the ice cream drumsticks.
Yeah, it makes you feel old.
Well, it's sure. Because we're getting high.
Oh, yeah.
Fumble on the play, recovered by number 30 for the Sandites, Tyler Parker. Lost on the play, back to the 43. Timeout Skiatook. They use their second timeout of the first half, one timeout remaining.
Right on the water. Sandites get a first down.
Hold on, wait on my whistle.
Time out.
Timeout Sandites. Use their first timeout of the first half, two timeouts remaining. Reckinger, number 19, on the tackle. Ball carrier for the Sandbox, number 11, Ryder Fly. Ryder to the 30-yard line of Skiatook. That's good for a Sandbox. Sandbox failed to make the line to gain. They'll turn the ball over to the Bulldogs at the Skiatook 30, first and 10. Third down and 5 at the 35-yard line. Timeout Skiatook. They use their final timeout of the first half.
Yeah.
Let's go defense!
fumble on the play, recovered by the Sandites. Number two, covers the fumble, Ace Smith for the Sandites. First and 10, Sam Spring goes to the 31-yard line. Correction, first and 10 from the 32.
Like it's dynamite. jump up, let's get crazy. Now jump up, let's get crazy. Now jump up, let's get crazy.
Let's meet the members of Sandite 4th grade cheer. Let's welcome Ava W, Izzy, Sophie, Lexi, Callie, Emily,
Jess, Ava,
Izzy, Sophie, Lexi,
Callie, Emily, Jess, Ava, Izzy,
and Lucy.
Beat all you guys in. Why didn't you sit by me?
You don't have to. You want to go get some candy? Come on, let's go get some candy. I'll be back.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, this one's a lot easier. Football up, your Sandite kicker, number 77, Eric Fast. Everybody up for kickoff. Offsides on the Sandite, so back the ball up from the 40 to the 35. Bulldogs will move up to the strong 45.
See that, Debbie?
Come on,
Eric.
We'll be back at 7.
Side.
Side. Team the football runs at the 35-yard line for the Sandites. Number 43, Tyler Ray. We'll do it again. Everybody up for kickoff. Covered and downed at the 46-yard line of the Sandites. First and 10, Bulldogs.
This year is 150.
False start. Skiatook.
So he has to know where
5-yard penalty. Ball moves from the Sand Springs 46 back to the Bulldog 49. Remains first down. It'll be 15 yards to go. Skiatook. Ball moves from the 49 of the Bulldogs back to the Bulldog 44. Remains first down. First down.
Good job.
Flickinger, number 19 on the carry, and the tackle, the Sandites, number 30, Tyler Parker. Loss on the play down to the Bulldogs, 38. Bulldogs, 5-yard penalty, ball moves from the 38 back to the 33. Also number 21 for the Sandites, Ramel Rod. Number 2, A. Smith, in on the last tackle. Ball placed at the Bulldogs 41. One on the carry, tripped up by the Sandites, number 34, Austin Clary. Gain of a yard on the play from to the 42. Bulldogs will take 20 yards in lieu of running fourth down. Sandite offense takes over the ball, first and 10. First and 10 Sandites at the Sand Springs 38-yard line. Wyatt Harper on the tackle, carrying the ball for the Sandites, number 43, Tyler Ray. Ray to the Sand Springs, 47, brings up second down, 1 yard to go. Ray, number 43 on the carry for Sand Springs. Wiley 35, also number 10 now. That's a 19. Offsides, Skiatook. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Moves the ball from the Sand Springs 49 to the Bulldogs 46.
What are you going to do with $5?
Tim Fresno on the carry for Sandites. Carlton, 21 on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Fresno for the Bulldogs, 38. That's good for Sandites. First down. On the carry for the Sandites, number 11, Ryder Black. Fisher's timeout for the injured Skiatook player.
Yeah, my nephew would be like, if we needed like a timeout or something, one of us would act like we were hurt. He's like,
this is like
three
the first half and now this one.
Injured on the play, the Bulldogs, number 16.
All proud of them.
Yeah. Oh, is that what you were talking about, these two down here? You said number 9, didn't you? The guy talking to the row?
They hit hard, baby. Their helmets hit together, like. It echoed. I think it was
Hey,
Nick.
Go, Cindy!
Go, Cindy!
Why are you walking?
Fumble on the play, covered by Tipton Fresno. Lost on the play, back to the Sand Springs 48. On the play, back to the same thing, 45. Sandites will take 20 yards in lieu of running fourth down. Timeout Sandites, they use their first timeout of the second half, two timeouts remaining. Grilled hot dogs available in the Sandite concession stand, fresh and hot right off the grill here at the stadium, not boiled or steamed. These are grilled hot dogs. Also a great assortment of chips, candy bars, other candy products as well. Bottled water, Gatorade. Great assortment of pop available from the Sandite concession stand. Check in with the folks down there and let them show you all of the different products available. Individual bags of pop popcorn available too.
Okay.
Injured on the play for the Bulldogs, number 19, Aiden Rechinger.
See, Jesse tried to teach them that in practice. He ran down the field on a kickoff, and the kids weren't looking, and he spoke to one of our own kids because he wasn't looking. He goes, see, that's why you look.
And sportsmanlike conduct penalty against the Sandites that occurred during the punt. Penalty moves the ball to the Sand Springs 40, 1st and 10 Bulldogs.
Get in there, Ace!
Let's go defense!
Let's go, D!
Fourth number one on the carry.
Good tackle.
On the tackle, the Sandites, Brennan Foster, number 17. Loss of a yard on the play, back to the 41. That'll be the end of the third quarter. We get ready for fourth quarter action. Don't forget those ice cold frozen icings available in the Sandites concession stand. Various flavors available. Also, they have those drumstick ice cream things with the waffle cone and the ice cream and all the great flavors on top of that. So be sure to visit the Sandite concession stand, check those out. False start. Bulldogs, 5-yard penalty. Ball moves from the 41 back to the 46. It'll be second down, 16.
Go defense.
Fresno number 5, Smith number 2, and number 27 for the Sandites combined on the tackle, Jacob Barton. Lost on the play back to the 49-yard line. Third down and 19 for the Bulldogs.
He offered to take her on the field. Oh, she went on the field.
Fourth number 1 on the carry. 27 for the Sandites on the tackle. Ethan Fletcher and Jacob Martin on the tackle. Timeout Skiatook. They use their first timeout in the second half, two timeouts remaining. Brings up fourth down and 20.
Talk about it too much.
Hey. 34 Maverick Hinton on the carry. Hinton shaking up on the play. On the tackle, the Sandites number 99, Dane Lytle. Number 12 on the tackle. On the carry, the Sandites number 11, Ryder's lap. Lap to the 25-yard line of the Bulldogs. First and 10, Sandites.
There you go, Sandites!
Go
Go Sandites!
Penalty flag on the play, holding against the Sandites, negates the touchdown run.
Do it! Can you come sit down?
Penalty for holding moves the football back to the Bulldogs 35. First down for the Sandites, 20 yards to go. Presnell, number 5 on the carry. Forced out at the Bulldogs 12 by number 19, Aiden Reckinger. First and 10, Sandites at the Bulldogs 12. Hinton 34, Orth number 1 combined on the tackle. Number 10, Connor Gardado on the carry from Sandites. Loss on the play back to the 17. Captain Fresno, number 5, clears the ball from the Sandites. Sandite. 23, Wyatt Harper on the tackle. No gain on the play, brings up third down, 15 for the Sandites. Fourth number 1 and Hinton. Fourth the Sandite ball carrier number 11, Ryder Blackout. Ball spotted at the Bulldog 13, brings up fourth down 11. Correction, fourth down 11. Sandites failed to make the line to gain. They'll turn the ball over to the Bulldogs. As the Skiatook takes in first and 10.
Because the video's so long, I point to that building when I have to, like, something happen. Either the guard let somebody through or that one let somebody, as soon as the ball hiked, they sacked the quarterback. Somebody missed their guy. I zoomed in too tight to figure out what happened, but I saw that guy come right through. Someone came through the A gap. So that's my signal from now on. When I shoot the building, that means rewind back, something bad happened.
Carlton, number 21 on the carry. On the tackle for the Sandites, number 2, Ace Smith. Lost on the play back to the 10. Brings up second down, 15 to the Bulldogs. Skiatook uses their second timeout of the second half, one timeout remaining.
Sit down before you call. Sit down.
Let's go, D, hold them!
A minute 50. Fumble.
If you've misplaced or lost a ball cap, they have one at the ticket gate. You'll have to describe it to claim it, but there's a lost hat that's been turned in. If you're leaving us after this game, please look around your seating area, any empty plastic bottles, cups, maybe brought something in from the outside, anything from concession. If you would, carry that down and throw it in the trash can. We do have 4 more games after this one, so we appreciate your help. Thank you. Fourth down and 19 yards to go. Timeout Skiatook. They use their final timeout of the second half. Just a reminder, if you've lost a cap of any kind, check in at the main gate. They do have a cap that's been turned in. You'll have to describe it to claim it, but there is a cap that's been turned in at the main ticket gate. There were a pair of hearing aids that were found on the visitor sideline in the seating area. If you know of anyone that has taken them out, left them, and forgot about them, those are turned in at the Sandite concession stand. It's a pair of hearing aids that were turned in from the visitor seating area. Thank you.
Safety, safety, safety.
Oh. Reckinger on the carry. Tackled by the Sandites at the Bulldogs' 1 yard line. Bulldogs fail to make the line to gain. They'll turn the ball over to the Sandites. First and 10 at the Bulldogs' 1. It'll be first down and the goal line to go for the Sandites at the 1 yard line. Final score. Coming up, we have fifth grade action next.